bring it back.
Admiral Breeze.
Have 1,000 drones at standby alert, ready to launch at my command. If Russia or SDC gets any bright ideas, make no mistake, Secretary Petraeus. Your armed forces are ready.
The last order to DEVCON 3 was given by Secretary Rumsfeld almost 25 years ago.
I know. I flew a patrol myself that day.
Sir. Secretary.
President Bosworth sends her regards.
For those souls who have toiled and wrought and thought with me, some work of noble note may yet be done.
Get this cocksucker off my flight deck.
Gladly, sir.
We got him.
Talk. We can take our time.
I will speak only to David Mason. Bring him to me. I will tell him everything.
Identify. Mason. David. Retina scan confirmed.
Do what you can. I'll be on the bridge.
I'm not a kid this time. But you can go ahead and try what you did back then.
Opulence is sinful and we all pay for it.
Such a self-indulgent piece of shit. Stop talking in riddles!
It was taken from me. Do you know what that feels like yet? An American torched the warehouse. For insurance money, $11,000. That was the value they placed on our life. She was the reason for me to live. What about you, David? What drives you? Is it me? Einstein once said that the economic anarchy of capitalism is the real source of evil. Your father and his people took Josefina from me. Pues, tu papá está muerto. Your father's dead. And his people. Finished.
Yeah, go ahead, Admiral Briggs.
We have a situation. We're tracking a passenger jet entering the Obama's airspace. Wait, what is that? Are those birds?
Savage race.
We're under attack. We're under attack!
There are hundreds of them. We've just lost camera feed to the interrogation room. It's German in this. Meet me on the bridge.
If she so much moves an inch, you put a bullet in his brain. You got me? The Obama's under attack. Ensure no one leaves this room.
You know I will not kill you, David. But if you do not drop your gun, I will kill your friend. You've got 5 seconds to decide.
How did you even...
Put them on. Turn around.
Menendez has escaped.
What?
The EMCs have launched a jetwing assault on our fleet. They boarded the Obama. They use stealth tank. Estimates suggest that we can only get about 2%.
We need heavy firepower from the armory. They killed the security detail guarding Menendez. Take what you want. Menendez couldn't have done this alone. He must have men inside. Right now, we have to focus on regaining control of the Obama. Ready, go! Come on!
Section, we are already defeated. Compromise. We have to restore order or we'll lose.
Enemigo a la vista! More on the stairs! Salazar, get below and secure Briggs.
Got it.
Seal the server room doors. No one in or out.
This will be over soon. Good luck, Section.
You too, Sal. We gotta fight our way to the bridge. On me!
We have another wave of jet wings boarding the ship. We have to regain control, Section.
I'm headed to the bridge. I'll shut down the automated system from there.
Sir! Mantenga el cordón.
Terminal is completely locked down.
We're trying to gain access from the server room. I've seen revolutions come along faster than this shit.
Menendez. Always one step ahead of us. We need to find him.
Head to the security room. Tech should have the camera feeds back up soon.
I'm on the way!
Mantenga! Behind me!
suicide.
Sector, do you copy?
Admiral Briggs! Damn it! Comms are down! He can't hear a word!
Where are we at on the security feed?
You should have it back up in 3 minutes.
I need a team cutting through this wall right now. I lost comms to Admiral Briggs. He may be in danger.
Security feed, it's back up.
All right. Run a facial ID scan throughout the entire ship. We have to find Menendez.
Search. Security camera, image, database.
Rebooting the whole system is a risk, sir. We have no guarantee it'll come back online.
Better no system. The one that's destroying the fleet. Do it!
I'll need a security clearance, sir.
Briggs! Menendez is right outside the server room! Do not shut down the systems! If the security goes down, Menendez will waltz right in! Briggs!
Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's on his side.
In position, by Briggs' side.
Admiral Briggs.
Surrender when it's done.
I'd rather see you die than surrender, Murray.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg.
Succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
Salazar! Hurry the fuck up!
Attention all security officers. Commander David Mason. SEAL team member Salazar is working with the enemy.
This was his plan. Menendez smuggled the Solarium chip on board, hacked our whole system. He's now in command of the satellite network controlling the entire U.S. drone fleet. We need to inform the Pentagon.
You better watch your back. Whoever compromised Salazar.
Get him to sickbay. Okay. We'll need our tech team working on this ASAP. We have to find the source of the satellite control transmission.
Section, security team Epsilon. We have Salazar secure. He surrendered without incident.
Where are you?
Hangar Bay 2.
On my way! What about Menendez?
He took off in one of our fighters. We missed him by seconds, sir.
Betrayed us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. Attention all on this channel. This is Commander David Mason. Our defense network has been compromised. All hands prep for evac. Abandon ship! I say again, abandon ship!